This is the first historical participation for Bayern Munich at this Nike International Junior Tournament. And here we are with Richard Freudenberg, 98 generation. Two great games today, two win. Which are your impression?
My impression? Like you say, it's the first big tournament for Bayern München at international level. And we came here to just give our best and represent Munich and Germany. And so the first game against Siena, it was a big game, and we had all, it's a great competition here in the international level, like not as in Germany. And now at the second game, that's a big win, and I just can't put it in words right now.
Okay. What do you think about this tournament that give the chance to great prospects to play against each other and try to reach a big target like the Final Eight in Milan? What do you think about it?
It's very nice for, also just because for me, I'm just 15 years old, and playing on EuroLeague level and perhaps finals, it's great.
Which is your main objective in this tournament and your goal as a team?
We want to go to the finals, so, and that's my main object, and that for the team.